Delhi's Lieutenant Governor Anil Baijal on Sunday came onto the roads in Saket to take stock of cleanliness. Several parts of the East Delhi are piled up with heaps of garbage after the sanitation workers went on an indefinite strike demanding their dues and regularisation of staff.